All right, we are back. Hopefully your audio has resynced, LB. Okay, so while I was briefly away, I had a thought about something. And that something was, I guess the idea now is to revisit all of the heroes' graves. Pick up all of these other items. So that we're then stronger to take on the boss lady, boss thing. Didn't stand a chance. That's just a hunch anyway. It's clearly like doing this. What is it with these areas? I'm just holding it down for a little bit because there was the thing in the manual that said something about like 60 seconds. I'm sure wasn't referring to this. At least it seemed to hint at something to do with 60 seconds anyway. I don't know, that kind of like insinuates that you got to put the manual or something in water for 60 seconds. I don't know. I'm not. Clearly there's something here. But we're not getting it right now. Dead. Might have something to do with the fact I maybe did I kill it? It wasn't me. Oh, Let me get to that one then. Ah. Like that. There we go. We can increase our HP. I don't know that we can use that while we're in ghost form. Damn, we're dealing with those crocs. Sun's fishing. I do wonder if that's a Zelda reference. Some big money out of there now. Ooh, hidden guy. Doesn't have anything. Hey, I actually managed to remember something. Sword. Already have one. Great. That's just great. At least I know where to come if I break one. All right, we've got another hero's grave here. That was our defense. So our defense is now up to 5. Excellent. I should totally be able to get across there. All right, so we have those two now. So we've got the hero's grave in the West Garden. About that. That doesn't look too good. I will be honest. It's not looking too clever. Okay, let's let's go to Eastern Vault. Which is this one. So they're obviously quite sad that Siege Engine is gone. Right, where is the map for this area? Hero's grave is all the way there to the right, where the candle is. Pressing the wrong button. And of course, don't want to be this way. Hero's grave. Yesterday's. That's a good question, Mika. On my phone, I can't remember. It was a tough one, to be fair. Oh, look at that lovely health. It was curiosity, Mika. I'm not sure whereabouts that comes from. But yeah, it was curiosity was the answer to today's. Yeah, we're slowly rebuilding ourselves. Okay, where to next? Up. There isn't one at the ruined atoll. There is one in the quarry in the monastery. We did the one at the swamp. Okay, let's head to the... I don't think... Did I do it? No, I didn't... I didn't work out how to get across there, LB, if I'm honest. So I got to the thing here, and I activated the pillar, but then I couldn't work out how to, I couldn't get across to this teleporter. Maybe there's a way to it that I didn't see on the right hand side here. I was only trying from the left. Probably my problem. Can I get? I don't think I can get to the quarry, can I? Ah, I can't get to the quarry. Hold on. Wait, it, what? Well, it's active. Of course it's active, because I, oh man. Of course I activated it, because I activated the pillar. Use your wisdom. Share your wisdom. Use the power of the Holy Cross to traverse the golden path. Airy. Ooh. There's two different endings? Clearing the game or seeking an end. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. Also, we can use these extra teleporters now. Where is this? This is not in the forest. It's in the forest. That still interests me, like this thing here. Hold on a second. Marking by the previous hero grave I went to? Snipers doing here. Well, the snipers were only in the quarry. All right, Mika. If everything goes well at uni, dude. Catch you later. Thanks for hanging. Appreciate it as always. Yeah, no, I know which one you mean. I guess we go back and check. It's not a biggie. There's also this one. I can't remember where this takes. I think this takes me just back to the start, possibly. My starting one. Oh, that wasn't open before. Off key. Must have been open before, surely. No, I don't know, maybe I'm just getting confused in my areas, but I thought when I came over here, like not too long ago, there was like a big cloud thing that was hanging over it, which was stopping me from going over here. Maybe I'm wrong. That's the mountain path. All right, I will check because I'm curious as to one thing. And plus, I love this track. Well, it was worth a try. All right, I want to go back into the monastery here. Also, I can now use this. Couldn't use this before. Okay, where's my monastery map? Have I got a monastery map? Yeah, I did sort of see that, LB. No, I've not got a monastery map, so the impression they don't want me to come this way. Oh. Yikes. That was a bit of a cheap shot. Jeez. Holy jeez. I did not get this one before. Okay. All right, so we've got to find in here somewhere where the buried grave is. Rats. Okay. This guy means business. Alrighty. Hey, there we go. They didn't want to make this one too easy to get to, did they? Jeez. Alright, we've got one left. One of these left. Not sure. Where are we getting to it from, though? The only place I can think, because we haven't been there, the ruined atoll, but I don't actually think when I looked at the map there was a candle on there, if I'm honest. Now, also, it's blocked off. There's this as well. Where am I missing that last one? It's this area here. Where's that? It's the I know where that is. I believe it's where we fought the librarian. Somewhere. Oh. Yeah. Defeat. Holy Cross. Okay. Did I just pick up like a massive diamond or something? It certainly looked like it. Didn't really want to take on two of those at once. I really should have grabbed that safe spot. Luckily, we haven't got too far to go. Make sure we stay still before we press that button. I should just be dashing all over the place. Don't even grab the safe spot, did I? Yeah, I can imagine. How to waste all your potions with Nock. Step one, drink your potions. Step two, continue to get hit by the enemy. Step three, profit. Oh, you're joking. Please remember this time to grab the checkpoint. At least save a little bit of time. Too close to the dark matter stuff there. Oh, that one's... Oh, okay, so that one doesn't respawn. Okay. Oh, it's there. Wow. Was that there the whole time? Did I really miss that when I came down? Alright, this is the final one. Ah, okay. Your body is restored. I mean, I'm no longer a ghost. Does that also mean I can now use the offerings as well to increase my stats even more? Give me that magic power. Yeah. Excellent. And I got four shots as a maximum on there. Cool. All right, so we unghosted ourselves. Have we still appeared to be like in this kind of ghost realm almost? Nothing is quite the same over here where all the portals and everything are. And the ghosts are still kicking around at the moment. So yeah, that's probably a good a place as any to call it for tonight, I think. Probably a good place to stop. Definitely now need to do some more exploration. We've got one or more of those doors to find as well and see what's behind there. But yeah, it's I feel a lot better after day stream. Like compared to Saturday stream, I didn't really feel like I achieved a lot. Today I really do feel like I've achieved quite a lot, and we've made a lot of progress tonight. So yeah, thank you very much everybody for watching. I really do appreciate it. We'll be back tomorrow night, same time at 9:30 BST. We'll continue on and we'll do some more exploration and see if we can't find some more secrets and work out what to do next. But until then, guys, thank you very much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Take care, stay safe, and happy gaming. Bye, guys.